Boys and girls, Winter NAMM 2013 here with Mr. Andy James. First of all, thank you for making the time.
No worries.
We're actually, I wish we were upstairs in the ESP booth, but we're not. We're actually downstairs on the floor. And he was very kind to allow me to get the camera rolling. First of all, congratulations on your new Signature Series ESP guitar.
Thanks, man.
I saw that yesterday. Yeah. I was like, wow, so well deserved.
It's really exciting. Yeah. Really exciting. I mean, I've had my sort of prototype version of it for a while. I just got it and then did some videos for EMG.
Yep.
And then they gave me some new pickups to put in it, which was the 57 and 66 ones. And that kind of just finished off the guitar. And, they were cool enough to go, well, look, we'll just put them in. And that's finished off the signature.
Got it. So, unfortunately, we don't have the guitar with us, but can you give me the rundown on the spec?
Well, it's just like a sort of a normal sort of double cutaway H-series guitar. I say it's got the new 57-66 pickups in it, the silver ones. It's got the new H headstock, but what we did was kind of flipped it so it's pointing up instead of down.
Nice.
Which was kind of cool. None of the other guitars have done that.
Right.
It's kind of matte black finish, which I always like. Well, because it gives you a nice feel of the back of the neck. It's not lacquered. It's quite smooth. And then I got rid of the tone control.
Right.
So I've just got a volume control and a switch it where the tone. It's pretty simple, but it works brilliant for me. It's just perfect.
Nice. What else are you working on?
You mean band stuff?
Band stuff. Yeah. You do a lot of clinicians.
Yeah. I mean, there should be some clinics with Laney coming up. I've got a couple of Guitar Center ones next week, actually, in Hollywood.
Oh, nice. Awesome.
Just after NAMM. We've got a new Sacred Mother Tongue album coming out in about April, and then we've got a tour with Hailstorm coming up, which is
awesome. Very good.
So it's all got
a new signature guitar, got a whole schedule set up. You're a busy guy.
Yeah. Well, I'm sort of on the hunt for picks today.
Right.
I'm like, because I'm always constantly changing what picks I'm using all the time.
Said the magic word. Hold on.
I'm looking for different ones.
Hang on. What do you think of those?
The Tone King.
There you go. Enjoy him.
I will. Thanks a lot, man.
Okay. Thank you for making the time to meet. I really appreciate it.
No worries.
And lots of luck with the new Signature Series.
Cheers, man.
Okay. Later.